Good morning, students. Today we are going to see Unit 21, Health and Disease. Last video we saw the same unit in the drug abuse. This video we are going to see alcohol abuse and harmful effect of alcohol to health, rehabilitation measures for alcoholics. Disease and disorder due to the lifestyle modification. Let's see one by one in detail. Alcohol abuse. The consumption of alcohol is a social evil practiced by wealthier and poorer section of the society. Wealthier family and poorer family also practiced consumption of alcohol. The dependence of alcohol is called alcoholism. Dependence. They are depending the alcohol. The people are called alcoholism. And the addict is termed as alcoholic. Addict means the person is not like live without alcohol. They feel they cannot live without alcohol. That person is called addict. Alcoholic. It is called alcohol abuse. Drinking of alcohol impairs. Impairs means it's not working properly. That physical, psychological, physiological function of its body or the person's body organs is not working properly. First, the alcohol will affect the liver. Let's see how the alcohol affects the liver. This is normal person liver. If the person take alcohol continuously, he may addict for the alcohol. His liver is damaged, that changed into like this. This is the damaged alcoholic person's liver. This is called, this disease is called cirrhosis. This disease is called cirrhosis. Harmful effect of alcohol to health. If a person, he or she is consuming alcohol continuously, the person is alcoholic, that will affect the health. Let's see what are the effect the body. First one, nerve cell damage resulting various mental and physical disturbance. Nerve cell only sending message to the brain. So physical disturbance, mental disturbance also will be there. Next, lack of coordination of body organ. Nerve cell is not working properly means all the organ is not coordinating. Blurred or reduced vision result in road accident. They cannot see properly. Dilation of blood vessel which may affect function of the heart. Dilation of blood vessel which may affect the body from heart. Liver damage resulting in fatty liver which leads to cirrhosis and formation of fibrous tissues. Body loss its control and consciousness, eventually leading to health complications and ultimately to death. Rehabilitation measures for alcoholics. Rehabilitation measures. Rehabilitation means in Tamil Maruvazhvu, the person, he or she should come out from their addiction. They have to lead normal life. For that, some measures are the first one, education and counseling. Education and counseling. Counseling is given by the psychiatrist. Proper counseling should be there. It will help the alcoholic to overcome the problems. Overcome the problems and stress to accept their failure in their life. They have to accept their failure, overcome from the problem. They have to accept their failure. They themselves overcome the problem, leads normal life. Next, physical exercise. The individual, the alcoholics undergoing rehabilitation center should be channelized into healthy activities. They themselves engaged some healthy activities like reading, music, sports, yoga, and meditation. Next measure, seeking help from the parents and peer groups. Parents and peer groups means same age groups. Peer groups means same age groups. When a problematic situation occurs, the affected individual should seek help and guidance from the parents and peer groups. These would help them to share their feelings of anxiety, wrongdoing, and get rid of the habit. It will help the person anxiety, share their anxiety, avoiding wrongdoing, and get rid of the habit. Next measures, medical assistance. The person should seek help of physiological or psychiatrist to get released from this condition and to lead a relaxed and peaceful life. The person get help from the physiologist or psychiatrist. Alcohol de-addiction and rehabilitation program is harmful to individual, so that they could get rid of the problem completely and can lead normal and peaceful, healthy life. So the person should seek help, psychiatrist or physiologist. Next, disease and disorders due to lifestyle modification. Nowadays, the lifestyle is changed due to the society. Diseases are prevalent in our society due to our impairment way of living. Coordination of stress and strain due to the stress and strain. These diseases are non-communicable disease. Non-communicable means this disease is not spread from one to other person and affect a person who are suffering from a particular symptoms. It is an impairment of body tissue or organ. Impairment of body tissue or organ. Disturbances of metabolic function which require modification of an individual normal life. The person who or she got disease, the person should change their lifestyle to overcome that problem. Thank you for your attention.